China has unveiled the Baidi, or White Emperor, a futuristic fighter jet that can reportedly break through Earth's atmosphere to operate in space. This cutting-edge concept was revealed at the Zhuhai Airshow on November 12, stealing the spotlight with its sleek, otherworldly design, part of Project Nanchaman, a research initiative exploring advanced aerospace technology. The Baidi is designed as an integrated space air fighter. The Aviation Industry Corporation of China, a state-owned conglomerate, developed the Baidi to handle both atmospheric and space operations. Equipped with an upgraded avionics system and a spacious cockpit with a futuristic canopy, it's built for flexibility and endurance in combat. Though exact details remain classified, it's known that the Baidi has an expanded internal weapons bay for versatile combat capabilities, alongside enhancements for ease of maintenance and deployment efficiency. Military experts, however, are cautious. They acknowledge the Baidi's potential but note that its operational status and full capabilities remain uncertain. The jet might represent a prototype, hinting at future developments for the Chinese Air Force. As the race for sixth-generation fighter jets heats up globally, China's Baidi enters a competition dominated by the US, which has already tested its B-21 Raider bomber successfully. Meanwhile, China's own sixth-gen bomber, the H-20, is still under wraps, with no firm date for its public debut. Yet, with China's rapid advancements, surprises could come sooner than expected.